Today is Sunday, Mother's Day, and I have a little time at a local gardens that I like to come to and shop on Mother's Day. But I am gonna do a little painting. So come along with me and let's see what I create, shall we? Today I'm going to use my Sakura brush pen, and I have my Van Gogh palette, and I'm just going to play around with the light that's hitting everything. I spritzed this with my water to kind of reactivate all the colors. I'm just traveling really light today. It is quite warm out. I'd say it's mid 90s right now. Our second day this hot. It's just really quite crazy. There's this like Japanese maple that is lit up by the sun. I think I'm just gonna play around with like some color. I forgot there's no like true red in this palette. So let's play around with what we've got. Well, I made like a purple. Okay, I don't like that. Try to remember all my colors. Like a brown. This is red. Painted all month last month with gouache, and now I'm back to watercolors, and let's play around and see if I remember how to paint with watercolors, shall we? So sun hitting it, and we got some shadows. greens, lots and lots of greens now. Oh, that's really, really vibrant. Squeeze my brush and get some water out of it so that I can clean my brush before I go in and get a very light color. There we go. Tap my brush pen to get some splatter effects. Some little dots, depending how wet the paper is how it reacts to things. See, this gray thing is here. It's been so long since I used this palette. I don't remember all the names. So if you want to check out all the names of this palette, check out my previous video that I'll link here for you. So these are hostas. They love shade. We have a lot of sun areas at our house, so I can't have many hostas, but I love them. They're just so big and beautiful. Just little imperfect brush strokes or some shrubbery. Adding some darker color here and there, you can really add some variety. Little variation. flood my brush pen with water to clean it. And let's do a slightly brighter green. Do some more pastas all along here. And then more hostas and other greeneries. Just squeeze my brush pen to bring some more water onto the brush part. To make it lighter in color. Because the more water you have with watercolors, the lighter in color it will be. Waters it down. Kind of looking behind. It's kind of like a back glow over here. Some greenery. For this painting, I decided not to sketch anything out. Just gonna go for it. And you can mix directly on the paper if you're quick enough. It's quite warm today, so I have to be quite quick about things. Making a couple little brush strokes to mimic some leaves. Just doing a little imperfect. This breeze though, it is so nice. Grab some more of this color. Just gonna work on some moss, dark areas of moss on this little Japanese maple. Building up some dark areas. And then got some more dark areas behind this guy. There's actually, you can see the little building they use right through here. I like to paint with like the side of my brush too, get some more texture going for the brush strokes. And then the building, just a little brown. There are windows, really cool windows at top. And then the roof is actually this bright green, but the sun is hitting it too. Well, not that bright, we'll do that green. It's a metal roof, so it's reflecting the sun. There we go. Just squeeze my brush slightly to get more water in it. Now I'm tapping it to get some more color, watercolor. And now I'm gonna do a little study, I think right here, of some hostas. Clean my brush by squeezing it, wiping on my paper towel. Get that pink out of there. And let's get some yellow ochre in here. And then I know this is titanium buff. They'll lighten it up in color a bit. Just thinking the shapes of the leaves. I'm gonna try and change this up a little bit. I want like a nice, consistent layer of light green, and I'll go over it with a darker green.
Зараз я бачу їх маленькі хлопці на нагору. Маленькі хлопці, прямо, наприклад, на сані чи на дня, я не знаю, чи вони стоять. І головне, що він його імев. І в нього кірили шіпи, і деталі.
Squeeze my handle, my brush, do some more taps, get some more paint, squeeze slightly, and tap. Squeeze and tap. Behind this is some more dark, so we'll just do that real quickly. Squeeze, tap. Time to clean my brush out. I'm going to squeeze it and wipe. Well, thanks so much for coming along with me today as I did this quick little plein air painting on Mother's Day. My husband told me to be selfish today, so I was, and I did a little painting while out and about. So I hope this has inspired you to bring your paints with you the next time you go to a little garden and sit down, enjoy the breeze and the shade, and do a little painting. And if you enjoyed this, please make sure to like, don't forget to share, and make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. Well, I guess I will see you in the next video.